You don't know me from my name, Sai. I'm just.
What?
Mark left the game. I'm at the party. Oh my god.
He just left. He's like, bro, no, I'm out.
I'm fucking out of this. You don't know me from my name. I'm your friend, every guy. Oh my god. But it might be worth a try. So I say, let it grow. My name's Dad, and my name's Will. Our son Wesley comes.
The frick was that? Okay, when you join the my match or party, we're gonna do a wave mission where we're gonna kill off some like enemies. We have to protect this like the system. We have to protect a system, and it's freaking hard, dude.
Don't worry, man. I'm an expert in this game. Don't worry, man. I got it.
It's like a giant robot. Well, there's like really cool bosses, but you can only fight them by yourself.
Whoa.
Yes.
I got. What the fuck was that?
Oshina.
The frick is this? K-bot. Oh my god. You sound like you dropped. Dude, you sound like you dropped your plate when you were eating food.
No, but
look at that. No, I'm gonna screenshot it, dude. Somebody just said, oh my god. Nobody, you suck. And he spelled suck with S-U-C-C.
I got to let it go. Okay, get this, turn this aside. You don't know me, but my name's Sai. I'm the field every guy.
Your voice is glitching out like crazy.
My cheese might be worth the time. So I say, let it go. And my
rose
on whippy kind of glows. And that's not good, so we suppose. We should let it grow.
Oh, I found him. I found the boss.
Seed inside the earth. Just one way to know it's worth. And let's celebrate the world rebirth. We say let it grow.
Wait, what are you seeing right now? Let it grow. But what are you seeing? Like in your screen.
One tiny seed, but if all we really need is tiny chance to life they made, time to let it grow. My name's I will leave it. The danger is my dream. You'll be trying to do, and me. my point of view. No! I live in the...
Oh my god.
No way!
No way. Oh my god.
Let the love inside you show.
It's a huge discount.
Let me inside you. Double one man in the woodwork. Let us celebrate the world be first. We demand it. Let it grow. Let it.
I couldn't even hear you anymore. Just how freaking bad you seem. I don't solo mode. Why am I solo?
There you go. Oh my god, just finally playing. I just have to do the music of.
Why is my thing glitching out?
And I think I'm playing. I just had to sing the song of beautifulness, and then they'll let me join. So not
like you had an aneurysm right there, dude.
Where? What do you mean I had an aneurysm? I had an aneurysm. Yeah, an aneurysm.
Wait, what are you doing right now?
Loading Warframe.
Like, is it just loading or is it updating or what?
It's loading right now, like adding to the game. Because like, as soon as I was done singing the song of the gods, I freaking, it let me join. It's like, oh, you may pass.
You may pass.
You want to come up with the, and I'm like, okay man, thank you. And I'm like, fuck it.
You mark the song of
the gods. He left, yeah, he left.
Why?
I don't know, he just left. Yeah, he was singing like goddamn crazy, dude. If you were there, oh man.
Wait, ooh.
You were, dude.
Wait, who are you talking to, though?
Tell me. I'm talking to you, retard.
Kill yourself, big scared, you freaking potato. Before I change your mashed potatoes.
I muted him and he's telling me to kill myself. Dude, I just muted you and I can still hear you. Shut up.
Yeah, whatever, you frickin' potato. Kill yourself. Yeah, point!
Oh my god, dude, he just left. No, I'm the party member. I'm the party owner.
That's why he left, because he's a little bitch. Network not responding. Why? Not responding, the freak?
Wait, are you playing right now?
Yeah, so invite me.
I already invited you. I just sent you an invitation. Go to pause, just press menu. Options, I mean. Press options and it's gonna say, like, you received an invitation from me.
Oh, there it is. Accept that bitch.
Join my party, I'm gonna take you somewhere.
Hey dude, where'd you go?
Okay, we're gonna fight a boss. And I forgot how to kill him, and this is the bad thing.
In an attempt what?
I forgot how to kill him, and I don't know.
You don't know how to kill him. I guess I'll be the revival guy.
Oh wait, you left the party? Oh wait, what the heck?
What are you talking about? I left the party.
I don't see you. You're not here. Oh, I see you. You just glitched out.
Yeah.
I want to show you my new gun. Just look at this. You see this?
Oh, it's me. Miss Garrett.
You see my gun?
Yeah, I'm OP as fuck.
It's like a machine gun.
What the fuck are those things? It's a freaking robot dinosaur.
A what?
A robot dinosaur.
I think it's a Roblox. A robot dinosaur. Oh my. Oh, there's a guy
by Star Wars.
Star Wars, dude. I need a reload.
No, yeah, Star Trek. My shield. Look at me now, so freaking OP. Just my bitch car. Hey, I think it's time to let's go.
Dude, you sound so well. Oh.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Get wrecked, retard. Oh no, it's a robot, this works.
Oh, I have a grappling hook. I want to show you my grappling hook. Look at this grappling hook, dude. Wait, where's the enemy if I can hook him? You see this? Wait, where is it? Just don't kill him. Don't kill him when you see the enemy. I'm going to hook him. Oh! I could grapple too. I want to grapple right here. Oh, I'm using the
light.
Did you see my grappling hook?
Yeah, pretty dying light.
So. This grappling hook's a hell better than dying light, dude.
Freaking get out of here! That hook is freaking like better than Ada Wong. Get the fuck out of here!
You saw my pistol, dude? My pistol's so OP. Oh, it's this way. It's weird. I was going that way, too.
Hey, enemy! Get over here! Ah! Bitch! Motherfucker! Yeah! Get wrecked, son.
Wait, it's this way. It's this way. It's the wrong way.
It's this way. There's a locker.
Oh, there's lockers over there.
Give me your shit!
Fuck! Oh, get this, click this. This is really important. That little thingy. That press square, like it's an Ayatan star.
Wait, science. What is this?
It gives you what? What is what?
Why not? Look. Carry on with the soccer. What the fuck is this purple thing?
The red thing?
Wait, get it? Yeah.
Like there's a possibility that there will be locked and there will be non-locked ones. That one's locked and you can't open it. But there's a mod that you could attach to your warframe where there's a higher chance you could get a more unlocked or the lockers. I want to fight this boss, dude. Oh, he's gonna trigger
the music on. Can I put some old music? Put on that again. Okay, this guy's shooting me. I don't want to die because I'm gonna play on moving.
So I'll have to protect you.
Music. Yeah, I guess. Put on the freaking music, stupid scrub! This will be unlike any enemy you can face yet. Oh my god.
I'll protect you, dude.
Put on. Yeah! Is this music in here in the freaking warframe? Alright, there you go. What the frick is this orange thing? Take that, robot dinosaur. Yeah, robot dinosaur. Yeah, get wrecked, bitch. Oh no, robot dinosaur. Alarms
Dude, you're going the wrong way.
I'm taking out the enemies.
Dude, there's gonna be an endless amount of them, dude. Oh my god, dude, you're gonna get wrecked.
I'm here. Why didn't that old door open like 2 meters? Okay, where are you?
Dude, look at the bottom of me. Okay, look at the bottom of me. Do you see my bottom?
Yeah. Wait, what bottom? The fuck kind of soul is that?
Look at my bottom.
Yeah, get wrecked.
Wait, no, like my ass. I mean, you see it, dude?
Okay. I'm talking about your freaking chest. Shit.
Just look at it, dude.
Stop.
Oh, if I want to, I want to show you my other Warframe, dude. My other Warframe has a bigger one.
Wait, how? What the fuck? Damn, dude. Okay,
she's like a million times huge, dude.
Fucking anime shit right here.
Okay, like, she looks like a cat too. You say that she looks like a cat.
Oh yeah, that is.
But dude, hers is a lot bigger than hers. Mine, right here, the one I'm using.
I'm about to get OP'er than you, motherfucker.
It's gonna take a long ass time, dude.
How long exactly? Pause on that.
Like months.
Oh my god!
No, but like if you try to go really fast, then it's probably gonna take like a month or something. I don't know, or two, a month or two or something.
How do I crouch in this game?
Crouch? Just hold L1.
Oh no, yeah, sorry.
Taking out my machine gun, dude. I got my machine gun right here. Oh yeah.
What are these credits for? Are they like money?
Like, they're components for you can be able to craft new weapons.
Hello?
And they're like they're components, like the alloy plates and all that stuff. Like, they're for components for you can build new like things, like weapons, like kind of Warframes and yeah. And where the frick are we going? This is the right way. The boss is right here. This is the boss. Oh. The freak just happened.
Dang, oh my god, thanks freaking game for kicking me out of the party. Oh yeah. Target acquired. Take them down. Dude. No. Oh, crap. Hey, hello? Freaking weeboo? Yeah, thanks, man. Fuck off, me! No! No! Whew. Thank you. No! Crap, no! My help! Bleeding out here! Get the fuck off me! Oof. Hello,
we're free to proceed.
Hello.
Alarms reset.
Dude, this game's better than Watch Dogs and Dying Light combined.
Don't say it. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Warframe's not that good.
It's so good, dude.
It's not that good.
Oh, I forgot.
Like,
I wasted
better, bro.
I wasted like 10 bucks in this game.
For what?
Just to buy like a lot of platinum.
For a lot of what?
A lot of platinum. Oh, those are bombs. If you touch these things, they blow up. Pause. It's this way, dude. Follow me, it's over here.
Huh?
This is the way.
Fuck this. Sword it is.
What are you doing, dude? Look at me do my backflip, dude. Oh yeah. You see me doing my backflip? Or my kind of, I don't know. Let's go. Wait, is this the right way?
Hey. I'm naturally good at parkour because of Dying Light, so, yeah.
Looks like heavy activity ahead.
Where are we? Alright.
It kills him instantly, and I don't want to do. Oh.
Extraction point. Okay. I don't worry, I'm coming. Pause. I got you. What the fuck am I? Okay. Got you. Get me out of here.
Dude, I forgot I had companions in this game. I have, like, weird companion dudes. Like, I have this thing. Like, I have this really weird thing, and I have this companion. Oh, and I have an energy restore. Or energy restore. And I have this dude. and okay. So
I'm health companion.
Alva, I don't know. Like I have this. How about?
Yeah, good.
Oh, you got a Rhino Chassis. Did you get Rhino Chassis blueprints? Did you get the Rhino Chassis blueprint?
I don't know.
Like, does it say item rewards? Item rewards. Does it say an item rewards, like anything?
Oh, yeah. I don't know. It says Rhino Chassis blueprint.
Okay, good. If you have, like, more of the blueprints, then you can build the Rhino Warframe, and you're gonna get a new Warframe. And he's actually really strong with, like, defense.
Hell yeah! I like defense. Now, how do I upgrade myself? Equipment. Oh my god. It credits. Wait. Pyro. What the fuck is Pyro?
What?
Wait, what the hell is Cell Pyro?
I don't know.
Dude, what are you... I don't get this game.
Like, what do you get? What don't you get?
I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Abilities, radial... Oh my god, I have to search up the fucking tutorial.
Like, abilities or, like, powers you can use in battle? Have you ever used an ability in battle?
I don't know.
Okay, an ability, like, I don't know, I forgot the war, Excalibur's war, his abilities, but I think he, like, paralyzes, like, you hold R1, and then you press, like, square, triangle, O, or X, because, like, it depends, like, if you press X, it uses a different ability, and the other one, nothing like that, and, like, it depends on what button you press, and if you press abilities on your, like, pause menu, or something like that, then you can, It tells you what abilities you have and how what level they are.
Wait, you are qualified for your next rank. If you fail, you will need to re-qualify.
Oh yeah, that's
for the test.
That's the test.
Should I do it? I don't know if I should do it.
It's I forgot. Oh, that's how you rank up. When you rank up, it's really good if you rank up.
Well, should I do it?
Yeah, like, it's actually kind of easy, and if you rank up, then you actually have, like, a better... You unlock more weapons, and you seem more professional.
So, like, should I get the rank up?
Yeah, do it, dude. I'm rank 6. Wait, I'm gonna look at rank. My rank.
You
it
cannot
says...
be tested while mission squad is active. Please exit the squad and try again.
Yeah, just leave the squad. I'm gonna... Okay, there. I left the squad, and you could go. Dude, but
I'm so scared.
Like when
I should call my warframing. I should call him
warframing. Like it takes forever to rank up when you're at my level, dude. Like I'm a rank 6 gold novice, dude. And my next
rank 1. What the fuck?
No, rank 6 gold novice. So I have a gold rank. Are you fighting right now or doing the test?
Yeah.
I got a Naruto star.
Dude,
that's freaking awesome.
Oh, I can't.
They didn't back to the time of the first. Oh shoot, dude! I got a new melee. I built a new melee weapon. The melee weapon, what you could do with it is that you could throw it. It's a throwing melee weapon.
Oh crap! Oh, I'm so good at gun battles.
That's freaking awesome, dude.
These guns have a lot of bitch shields.
Oh my. Okay, once you get to your ship or finish with the thingy, go to your ship. And it says Conclave, and go to Conclave, and that's gonna be able to. I want to do something with you. Pause. Oh yeah, I'm gonna use my other weapon.
Dude, there's some intense music going on while I'm playing this.
Oh damn, Mr. Krabs.
Oh, rank up, baby! Someone look up. Yeah, I ranked up.
Oh, you did it? You finished?
Yeah.
Okay, what? Are you in your ship already?
No, about to be though.
Okay, when you're in your ship, it's just navigation, and to the right of navigation, it says Conclave, and click on Conclave. Okay, it's like right next to the navigator, where you can choose which planets.
Wait, where do I go?
Like, where? What are you looking at? Are you looking at the windshield?
Yeah.
Okay, right in the right corner of the windshield, it says like Conclave or something like that.
Offline segment required. What the hell?
Wait, where the frick is my phone, dude? I lost my phone. I'm trying to look up on the internet. What the offline segment? What to do with it? Freaking be able to use it. It's really fun to use offline segment. Yeah, I'm looking on the internet and how do you.
Bro, my guy looks cool now. Oh, wait, he's just saying, never mind. How do I change my freaking costume and shit?
Like, how, to get a new Warframe?
Wait, that's how you change costumes?
Like how I look different from you.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, it's not a costume, dude, but a different Warframe, and different Warframes have different freak. I'm playing. I need help.
Wait, what does it mean by inventory? Like, what does like Selco mean?
Your what? Your Toco?
I don't know what the fuck it means. Wait, go to your inventory.
I know, I'm in my
inventory. And inventory. You see equipment and inventory?
Yeah.
What happens if you press X on it? Like, what does that do?
Does it put to sell pile on the bottom?
Yeah.
That's where you can sell it.
Wait, what is sell pile? What's sell pile?
That's where you can sell your weapons or items.
Well, how do I equip items?
You equip them in the arsenal. Go to to the middle of your ship and it says arsenal. It's like in the middle of your ship when you open. Oh, I don't know. Like, go to your ship and the middle of it is just arsenal.
Network not responding. Ah. okay.
Dude, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna wait. Oh my god, dude, this sucks.